Sure. Yeah, so the question is, what type of food safety training do we go through with our employees? So we have a massive rehire orientation program. So we've got about 25 folks that are in Yuma working on recruiting right now. We'll bring them in waves and go through.